good winner for Lyndsey and Luke Dickson. The York County siblings represented Eastern York High School at the recent AA district meet, where Luke, a freshman, won gold. Lyndsey, a senior, took silver.
Just started diving high school together, and it's really fun. I love to watch him and see how he does. I'm rooting him on while I wait for my turn.
I learn a lot from her, and watching her dive, she's, yeah, we definitely like to watch each other.
The Dickson duo learned their craft from their dad and coach Rob, a former college diver. Since they are homeschooled, they spend a lot of time together, yet have somewhat different style.
I'm probably less serious when it comes to diving.
He likes to sit in the hot tub and socialize in between his turns. And I like to sit on the bleachers and listen to my iPod and concentrate on the next dive.
One of the neat twists to this story is that Lyndsey and Luke were both accomplished gymnasts at Prestige in Lancaster County under Tony Feda, whose brother Pat, a former state champion high school diver at Hempfield, is now one of their diving coaches.
Both opted to concentrate solely on diving this past summer. Lyndsey has earned a scholarship in diving at Towson University next year, and both will compete together one final time at the state meet next week.
There's a lot of really good divers there, and I mean, it looks like it's going to be fun.
It'll be a little sad, but it'll be fun while we're doing it, and we'll make good memories.
In Dauphin County, Pat Principe, News 8.
And Luke still has three more years after this one at the high school level, so we'll have to keep our eye on him.
Really talented. All right.
Thank you.